Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to this side of the multiverse. I'm Ghost, your host, and we're doing a chill playthrough of the demo Lies of P. And then, heads up, my USB-C cable has been acting up, at least I think, on the Elgato, so if the stream randomly ends, it's because it crashed and I'm running out of ideas on how to fix it.
Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
Just knocking over books.
Ah, there you are. I've been looking all over for you. I see that my name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krot, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel. Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help. Streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Station, everyone. Here you will witness the most spectacular display of human endeavor on Earth. If Krot is your final destination, we wish you a safe and prosperous day.
I'm not sure where to go. Like, what was the purpose of coming down into dead end? Oh, did I get a key and not realize it? Is that what this is for? That's what it is. I wasn't reading. My bad.
Used in the past.
Warning. The resurrect meets danger estimates. Please reduce puppet numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this stargazer for a moment. Gather ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger. But the Stargazer's strength doesn't last forever, so be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
I
puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival.
Nope. I hate that. I hate that so much.
Thank you.
like my god. That's useless. Okay. That might be the end of the demo for me, because I don't think I can beat them. And I don't really want to throw myself at it for a while. So, thank you for stopping by. I'll see you all next time.